Hey everyone, so today my daughter is going to do makeup for me, right? So she's been in ITE for about 3 months, this month, 4 months. So she is in beauty and wellness, so she's gonna do the makeup on me. Alright, so let's go.
Hi.
That is Emma.
Okay,
so she starts with primer. Okay, so we prime the face already.
Now we're gonna do eyeshadow because it takes a bit of time to do color blocking.
So we're gonna start with the eyeshadow.
We're gonna start with like this color. It's this one.
This one. So she's using the pressed powder with the color light. So instead of using eyeshadow colors, you can also opt for the powders which are neutral. So I have 3 colors: light, medium, and caramel from Sephora.
Second color is this color here.
It's called Emma's Blush. Her name.
Okay, it's a bit funny, but let's do this.
Okay, which colors do you use?
I use the same. I use a mixture of this color and this to give a little bit dark, light and dark.
So this one is the contour colors. So this is Andre Blush. This is like dark brownish, reddish, like red color. And then this one is the bronze goddess. You can actually use it as a bronzer, or you know, you can double as an eyeshadow. Okay, what's next?
Shimmer for the inner corners of the eyes.
So this one is Shimmer Light. Shimmer Light. Okay, so now she's blending the eyeshadow over again.
I'm going to blend the eyeshadow again.
So now use it.
I'm just going to blend off.
Okay, so she's using a blender brush
to give a blending effect.
So now we do the eyeliner. So we go using a color, the eyeshadow color Amanda, the black one over here.
Cat eye.
So this is how it looks like. Nice. Okay, so we're going to do the foundation now. So Emma has chosen for me the Sephora number 4 because I'm like so fair.
I just sound like an American.
To do the concealer. So she has chosen the medium concealer by Sephora. Can you show them the texture? Okay, so we're going to use the light pressed powder. So this from Sephora, it's magnetic. So you just need to buy the casing and you can pop it in, so it's reusable, the casing. Do the eyebrows, okay. So this one, she has chosen the black brown color, so it looks like this. So for Asian skin, you cannot use like too black. You can use either dark gray or brown, dark brown, light brown, medium brown, so that the face doesn't look so fierce. So this brow pomade has already the natural wax inside. There's no chemicals, it's vegan, and it has the natural color. So when you apply it on your brow, the brow will stay nicely intact. It will not like, you know, fly away everywhere. So it's good for those bushy brows, and also easy to apply on the skin and the hair. Okay, so we've done the eyebrows. Okay, so now we're going to glamorize my eyes with a little bit more glitter. So this is the Rebecca. It has a little shimmer, pink shimmer. Shiny, shiny part in my inner corner of the eye.
Now we're gonna do under eyes. So same color as just now.
The ombre blush. Gonna put it under the eyes so that there's continuity from the top part to the bottom. So for those who are using contact lenses, you gotta be careful. Just be a little bit more gentle. You can use mascara now. It's only one color. Okay, good. It's black.
Yeah.
This is like vegan mascara black. Okay, so we're done with the eyes and the mascara. So now we can. So this is Christine. So we're gonna mix with Amy. So we're using the shimmer. This is what we need. Using my light. Take the light. So we're gonna use the shimmer light to highlight the face. Okay? You can see now my nose. Chocolate. Okay, so we've done the makeup today. And I did the makeup. So this is like natural?
Somewhat.
Smoky natural.
It's more like afternoon color.
Afternoon where it's bright, so you want to go to a tea party, right?
Or it's still spring, so like really spring color.
So I'm springing. Okay, so
bye.